Judge sentenced the man charged after nearly 100 mistreated animals were recovered from a Topeka home. Charles Solomon pleaded guilty to 26 counts of animal cruelty in July, 6 months after Topeka police officers removed dozens of animals, ranging from dogs and cats to a rat, hawk, and other species of birds. The bodies of multiple dead animals were recovered as well. Solomon will spend 1 year in jail, followed by another 2 on supervised probation.